My first reaction on Kendrick Lamar's Untitled. Let's do this. Track one. Untitled. This like dates on them, so it really doesn't have a name, so let's get into it and turn it up. And get out my shit, nigga.
Another trumpet has sounded off and everyone heard it.
It's happening.
No more running from war wars.
It's happening.
No more discriminating the poor.
Man.
No more bad bitches.
Track one was a good ass intro to the mixtape or whatever you call it. Track two. Track two. That flow, bro. Oh my god. Ooh. This nigga. Ooh. That flow. Man, I gotta hear
that one more time. Hold up.
Damn, Kendrick. Who? I wonder if he dissing Drake though. I wonder. Track three, right? Yeah. Track three. I think I heard this on SNL. Yeah, he did this on SNL. Track four, Untitled. What are we saying there? The fuck?
Head is the answer. Head is the future.
I like this. Something you can vibe to. Yeah. Makes you think a little bit.
Come on, give me some help. Hey.
It's good. He could have rapped a little bit more in this one.
Track five.
This is nice, but it feels like too much going on. Who's this? It doesn't tell you who's on here. Who's this? If you know who this is, comment on track four, on track five. Tell me who this is in the comment section. I don't really know who this is. Track six. Let's see.
These metamorphic supernatural forces dominate what I see. A Gemini duality, personalities always conflicted.
This song got a good feel to it. That shit sounds really good. Like, brings up your, what the fuck? Make your soul feel good, basically. Make you proud to be black, low-key. He has the best sample so far this year. Samples on point.
And that's alright because I like it. You and me are the same. Hopefully I'm invited. Hopefully you don't change because I know for sure you are.
Track seven. Track seven.
Pimp, pimp.
Pimp, pimp. Hey. I can bump this in the car. Hey, this whole slap. This is something you can play in the car. Ooh. Ooh. And so, you guys are genius, man. Track 8. He was right, the funk gon' hit you. I heard this one before too. Hey, blue faces. Get the money, yeah. I like this one. I already heard it, but that's it. My verdict on this Kendrick Lamar Untitled that he dropped last night, I give it a 4.5, 4 out of 5. You know, it's really, really dope. For throwaway songs, this guy is a really good project for him to drop. I'm glad LeBron James told that nigga Top Dog to drop this shit, cause it's really good. This is a really good project, or mixtape, or whatever he calls it. It's really good.